working on reclaiming some old gravel quarry pits. There's the quarry pit. I'm actually sitting on the overburden pile. There goes Bobby in the D6R Series 2. It's an XW 2005. I'm in a Caterpillar 336E Escalator from 2013. This farm's going to pasture, and the owner wanted to be able to put high-intensity grading paddocks in. And paddocks run right through the center of these gravel pits. There's one, there's the other. So he can't string his high-intensity electric wire. So we're gonna basically get rid of a hole and make it into a U. Yeah, it'd probably be about 25,000 yards of dirt removed if you wanted to actually reclaim them all the way. However, we're not gonna do that due to costs, and considering it is just one to pasture, we're just gonna make them a lot more usable for the landowner. In distance here, you can see the water tanks for the high-intensity grazing paddocks. And there's a series of those all the way down through the farm. I'm tossing the overburden down to Bobby, and then he pushes it into the actual where the gravel came out of the actual pit. Yeah.